Vamos a ver qué tal está este juego. ¿Y será que sirve con mis saves de la última vez?
David, I had to leave my car. It's traffic's just it's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried. Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried? You fucking tried? Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
He was my dad too, all right? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around. Just a joke between brothers, you know?
Yeah. Your uncle doesn't know how to take anything seriously. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside. I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on. I know. You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it,
huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
¡Loco! ¡Él atacó a Héctor!
Solamente está confundido.
¡Mamá!
We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama.
Get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No! No!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Thank you.
right way.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
You really think we should be smoking now?
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on, and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Nah. No thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. Joking. Jesus, obviously.
You really shouldn't say things like that.
I said it was a joke.
It's half a joke.
It's all joke. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Nah, he's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ, I need to get laid. I realize that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
You know the kids can hear you. No one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey, Mariana. Shouldn't you be, sleeping? Or something?
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's, a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop. You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana, not want.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. Waste oil. No use to us. Oh, that's gross. Once this car made someone very happy. Now it sits here, rotting away. Así es la vida. I wouldn't have minded having one of these back in the day. Ugh, I don't think these tires would fit the van. You find anything?
Stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else. That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while. Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more. But every bit helps. What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages, and then it ate my last damn tape.
Well, that's a sweet idea, but it's safer to keep moving.
I don't know, maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around. This one looks promising. Bingo. Nothing up there but garbage. Tires, paint cans, old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is junk. Some sort of fuel tank. Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Looks like there's more to see up here.
He bit it.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right. Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. Still might be gas in the tank, though. Shit. It's locked. All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah! Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while. Shit! Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close. Ransacked a long time ago. Down. Locked. Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it. Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Gabe, come check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least. Just be careful.
Kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress, there's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, you gotta admit, it's kinda cozy in here.
The van is cozy. This is creepy.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Oh, guess what? Now, you can really drown us out.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then. Keep the kids off balance.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. You're cool to me.
Wow. That means so much, really. Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
and out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly. Had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, we hardly took any. Really, someone must have been here before us.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling. That you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy is not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself. Fuck! Guys, get the fuck in here!
Holy shit! You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't you! Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad it ain't.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Hey!
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
Well, that's obvious. Seeing how you didn't shoot that guy. Okay, now don't do anything stupid. 'Cause I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Good at that. Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway, I prefer it like that. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just... keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on! To the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up! There! Get to the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up!
Shit!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Francine, one of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
It's just a pit stop, okay? We're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime... Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure, you know, they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game. Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though. Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
I don't really gamble anymore. Went all in on the wrong hand once.
It's okay, hon. I got this one. Raise.
Moment of truth. Flip them. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hell yeah!
Nice.
Oh, calm down, both of you. Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Listen, let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun. Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you.
Whoa!
Okay, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Hello? I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. But Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. But fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
I wouldn't want to make any trouble for you. This whole thing's been pretty messy.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right, fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd. Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
You're right. Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Getting into first gear is the hardest part. Now, just stay on the road. Most important rule there is. Now, let's try shifting into second. Not bad at all, especially for a first time. You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, all right? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
I want to do it again.
You will. And next time, just be gentle. And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words. You too, buddy.
I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
Well, the heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Be like summer every day. Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
Are you sure Florida's better?
I'd rather be scared and warm than scared and frozen. I'll teach AJ to fish, how to swim. We'll watch the sunrise every morning. All three of us. But we ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third. Let's get her really cooking. There you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me. Proud of you, Clem.
Hey, I really appreciate you teaching me.
You know, I always dreamed about the day I'd teach Duck to drive. You're the best second chance I could ask for.
Where's your blanket, goofball?
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? A duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but something.
There's nothing wrong with AJ. He'll talk when he's ready.
I know. Just a bit odd for a child his age. Then again, Albert Einstein didn't talk till he was four, and look how he turned out.
Crap!
I got it! Turn the wheel!
Don't! AJ? Oh God, you're okay. Kenny? You're alive, thank God.
Is it AJ okay? Shit. Help me up. I don't feel anything.
That's good.
No. Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel my legs. I just can't get up. Damn it!
I can get you into the car!
I don't... Shit! This ain't gonna work, Clem. Hey! Hey! Stay away from him!
Clem!
gotta go help AJ, Clem. I ain't letting you watch those fuckers chew me up. Go, Clem. Now!
No, I won't give up on you!
No, Clementine, no! There's no point!
Come on, Kenny, help me!
Not today, you son of a bitch! Go! Don't look back!
AJ, come on!
We almost there. Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter.
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Tape player.
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first. But once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh no.
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back.
Jefa, me estás arruinando el juego. Jefa, me estás arruinando el juego.
Okay.
Javi! You found us.
Hey, hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me? Gross. Come on, I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ah, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruney.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for... Cool. Thanks.
Mari!
Fucking thieves! You really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened?
I don't think so!
We can't leave her! Oh, shit! Oh.
Kate!
Stop! Stop!
Javi, help!
Not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. Man.
Kate, are you okay?
I'm fine. Really?
She's not. And the longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's gonna be. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right
now! I already
now.
Killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No! Javi, you have to come with us! Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Javi, don't! Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
No. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but... It's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit, quick, run underwater. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello?
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
You're both overreacting, okay? It's not that big a crisis.
Stay out of this, Javi. We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand.
You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God, Mariana.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you. We'll never forget you. You were a good sister to Gabe. And like a daughter to me.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
What does it matter now? They got away. It was pointless.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars. You deserved so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have, it's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What'd you do to piss them off? You do kind of have a temper sometimes.
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
You're back.
How's Kate? She...
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then... Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable, for now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
So you're just giving up?
Not at all. I'm just saying, there's nothing else I can do right now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
What you did, I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. Can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen one in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
I know Trip drove like hell to get Kate back here.
I don't deserve to have this. I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man, just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside, now!
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Knock, knock. Anyone home?
He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
But what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Chrissy! You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kinda want to.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or I please. Cut off the rest of them!
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine!
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way! He'll kill Francine!
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ!
Come on! I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal. The fuck?!
Francine!
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Jesus Christ!
Mom!
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us. What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Here you go.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
I can't lose you. Not now.
And I don't want to leave you, but... Javi, we both know what's coming. We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know.
graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. But all I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out. How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Nope. Need to power it somehow. There's gotta be a way to power this thing.
I'll look around. Now I can pull out the cable. I gotta find something to power this. Hopefully that'll hold. Still need something to power this puppy. Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting. How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Tommy!
Gabe, go!
hope!
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop. There's somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me? The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point? How can we trust anything you say?
You can call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys.
Says you. How do we know for sure?
It's the truth.
Nothing.
Look, I'm telling you,
I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul. But my friends call me Jesus.
Okay. Hungry. We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully, find us some dinner.
Group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am. I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Yeah. Seems like we do.
Seems like it, huh? He's a cute kid. You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and... shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier, but what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. Prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody. I was all alone. I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh! You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Take him out!
Thanks. Fuckers are everywhere!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way!
Come on, follow me!
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it. We're fucking dinner.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
I think those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
you.
I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my god! There's so many!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry! They're almost here! Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help! Let's step through! Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Whatever you think you heard it wrong.
Bullshit. Roll up your sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son.
Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy. Shoot
him. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
You know this will work.
Holy shit. Oh my God. Oh my.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then... shit just went south. We had to... leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She used to be part of the New Frontier.
What? She was?
Said coming to Richmond was too dangerous for her.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking we walk right up to their front door and beg if we have to.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people... your problems.
That girl your people shot? That was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe? He's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please! Kate's dying! She needs help!
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place!
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now. Get on your knees!
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees! Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?